Hi everybody, welcome back. So I might have spoken too soon because I went and I looked really carefully and I found many more pinholes that I have to fill up. So that'll be tonight's project is filling in what I should have filled in the other day. But it's pretty close. Only had maybe 7 or 8 of them on there. And so hopefully after the next grinding, it will be all done and I can move back to mounting the door, which is why I mounted that on there. So that's it for tonight. Okay, so after another round of pinhole finding and welding and grinding, this is really done. I'm not gonna do it anymore. And the gap actually looks pretty nice now that it's been fixed. And it's possible that the fix that I did actually did move the B pillar out a little bit because it looks like the window's not hitting like it was before. There's still a lot of flex. Oh, you can't see over there. Still a lot of flex in the lower A pillar. And it looks like this gap over here is just too big. It's okay over here, and it's too big over here. I already have the hinge as far that way as possible, I think. So not sure what else I can do here. Next success. It's still too low. The door was higher. Yeah, it's not great. So, and I guess I'm sort of back to where I was before, just with better gaps over here now. And also below, the door is out quite a bit. You can't really see it there. The door is out quite a bit from the sill. I don't have the sill even attached or anything, so it is going to be compacted a little bit, but it's not going to really come out enough to make a difference. So yeah, I wish this was better news for myself, but it isn't. Interestingly, the bonnet does line up with the sill over here, and over here this gap isn't too bad, and the line is good over here, so I think the sill is in the right place with respect to the bonnet. The bonnet is not great with the scuttle. I know it was hitting the nose, so screwed this whole thing up. It might come up a little bit over here, maybe, but still this door is my problem child. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to give up on the door right now and concentrate again on getting the sill in. Because that's really the next step here. So I think that's really it for tonight. Thanks for watching.